My name is Vincent Barnett. I'm a professor in the Integrative Biology and Physiology Department at the University of Minnesota, and I'm the director of the Undergraduate Major in Physiology in CLA. I teach physiology, and I teach anatomy, and I also teach a couple of courses that are kind of have a different focus. One is on discussions on new topics in physiology, which is kind of an interesting thing to take a look at what's developing, and also one on how to write for science. A student who's interested in physiology can tailor the major to whatever motivates them to study a biological science. They can pick things that are related to going to medical school, things that might be interesting for someone who's interested in neuroscience or immunology or public health. They can get involved in one of our research programs, and the research programs have a wide variety, muscular dystrophy, cardiovascular health, chronobiology, which is looking at biorhythms and how they affect your health. The Undergraduate Physiology Society is a student organization that I am the advisor for. It was formed because students were interested in forming a community on campus where physiology majors could get to know each other a little bit better. And especially at a large school like the University of Minnesota, having that community is very important. It makes the campus a bit smaller. The group is pretty diverse, and it's very welcoming. It is open to anyone who has an interest in physiology. You don't have to be a physiology member to participate. They meet at least monthly, and typically their meetings will include things like visits to faculty labs, or sometimes the faculty will come to a conference room so that they can talk to students, tell them about their research. But one of the things that's been really interesting is a lot of the faculty talk about the decisions that they made as undergraduates that led them to their career. And I think that that's very informative for students to find out that other people were confused as undergraduates and didn't know what they wanted to do. So I think the faculty being human and explaining their own progress from undergraduate to graduate school to being on faculty is one of those really nice things about that organization. One of the unique aspects of the physiology major at the University of Minnesota is that it's in CLA. You get a combination of basic science preparation as well as some exposure to social sciences, and it gives students who are interested in healthcare careers a greater perspective of what's going on in society, how their future healthcare career might be impacted by those issues. And so we think that that's one of the unique aspects of the major.